What's this?
You folks need to turn around. Pretty bad accident up ahead.
Anything we can do?
You a doctor or something?
Or something.
Nice doll.
That's what you think. Did it work?
The evil is contained.
How could you not tell me you're babysitting for the Warrens tonight?
Mwah. And we'll be back early tomorrow morning.
Have fun. Don't your parents keep any creepy stuff around?
We keep it all locked away in a room. It's not good for anyone to go in there.
My dad says that everything in there is either haunted, cursed, or used in some ritualistic practice.
What's that?
The ferryman. They put coins all over the eyes of the dead so he could take their souls.
What about the doll that's in there?
Annabelle. She's in a case for a reason.
A beacon for other spirits.
Mrs. Warren?
Mom?
Is everything okay?
Something is happening inside your house and we're not really sure what to do.
Can I speak to Annabelle?
I'm sorry?
You need to give her a soul, dear. She wants a soul.